Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse. Today she told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of 5 numbers through the baby monitor. She said it's the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Thank you.